Three, two, one, go.
Come on, baby. Come on. There we go.
This is a video introduction to the Swingshot rocket glider from J&H Aerospace. Now, this is a really cool rocket, but I have to warn you, it is a skill level 5 kit. And there's a lot of stuff going on here, which is probably why you're thinking it might be a skill level 5 kit. This is a swing wing rocket glider, so that means it goes up as a rocket, then the wings pop out, and then it glides down. But it also is radio controlled, which means you can bring it back to where you want. It flies on 18 millimeter motors like this one right here. When the ejection charge goes off, the nose cone comes off, which releases the wing. And let me show you how that happens. So I'll just pop it here, just like that. And then underneath here on the back side, and I don't think you can see this, but right in there is where the radio control system is. And then there's two push rods that give you elevator and rudder to control it. It also has wing tips that rotate, that flip out like this. So there's a lot going on here. This is a really fun rocket, but it does require somebody that knows how to build complex models. So this is the Swingshot rocket glider from J&H Aerospace. You'll find it here at Apogee Components. Our web address is www.apogeerockets.com.